The first thing to do when you receive your HuddlePod Air Duo is read through the included manual. The major difference between the HuddlePod Air and the HuddlePod Air2 Duo is the amount of wireless speakerphones included. Note: your HuddlePod Air2 Duo includes a 3-year warranty, and if you ever have any questions about how this product operates, you can always call our support team. As you unbox your HuddlePod Air2 Duo, you will find the speakerphones, the wireless USB receiver, 2 Neoprene travel cases, the user manual, 2 USB charging blocks, and 2 USB 2.0 cables, which is used for charging. Now it is time to charge your wireless speakerphone. A fully charged HuddlePod Air2 Duo can operate for 7 hours of audio conferencing. Many times, users will connect the included USB charging cable to a power source instead of relying on the battery power. When one end of the USB cable is inserted into the USB port on the device and the other end to the USB port on the computer or to a USB power supply, power will be supplied to the device and the built-in battery will be charged. At the same time, the device will be powered on automatically. Upon full charging, the bottom right indicator will turn orange and stay on when in standby mode. In case of low battery during use, the 6 LEDs above the buttons will begin to flash. In this case, use the USB cable to charge the built-in battery as soon as possible. Once your HuddlePod Air2 Duo is significantly charged or connected to a power source directly, it is time to connect your wireless USB 2.0 transceiver. This device is compatible with the following operating systems: Microsoft Windows, Android, and Mac OS X. A USB 2.0 or higher port is required. The USB wireless adapter supplied with the device is plug and play without the need of custom driver installation. Note: this 2.4 GHz wireless digital conference phone is ideal for high-end audio-video conferencing. You will notice it is perfect for any software-based conferencing system as soon as you plug it in. Tip: the HuddlePod Air should make itself the default speaker for your computer once it is plugged in. You can check this out in the sound settings by right-clicking the speaker icon and clicking Open Sound Settings in Windows. You can manually select your default microphone and speaker settings inside your sound control panel. Once plugged in, the HuddlePod Air Duo will be made available to your favorite conferencing software. Let's open Skype and try it out. Press and hold the power button until the device is turned on and enters standby mode. In this state, the bottom right blue light blinks continuously, waiting for a receiver to be connected. When the USB wireless adapter is connected to the USB port on the computer, the USB driver will be automatically recognized on the computer. The triangular blue light will now stop blinking and stay on, suggesting a successful wireless connection between the device and the computer. Now that our HuddlePod Air Duo is connected to our computer, let's review the available buttons on top of our speakerphone. From left to right, we have the toggle microphone mute, toggle speaker mute, power, Hi-Fi mode, which mutes the microphone and increases the speaker quality for use with music, decreased speaker volume, and lastly, increased speaker volume. You will notice there are LED lights indicators above each button on top of the HuddlePod Air. The LED corresponding to the button will illuminate when toggled on. For example, the LED will illuminate over the mute microphone mute button when muted. When the loudspeaker is set within its normal operating parameters, these lights are off. When the built-in battery level is low, the LEDs above the buttons will begin to flash. When fully charged, the orange light stays on when in standby mode. This device can be used as an external speaker for computer equipment. Using music player software on the computer, you can hear music playback through the speaker on the device. Also, a headphone can be connected to the 3.5 mm audio output port on the device, or an active speaker can be connected to realize high quality amplification and wider range speech broadcasting and music playback. In this application, we recommend using Hi-Fi mode as it mutes the microphone and increases overall audio quality. You have now successfully set up your HuddlePod Air Duo. If you ever have any questions about your HuddlePod Air Duo, feel free to give us a call on the phone number listed on our website or open up a support ticket at help.huddlecamhd.com. Enjoy!